I got Ryan. I'm a rangy fighter, man. And I'm always going for the underdog. Ryan definitely the underdog in this fight. I just like the underdog, you know. It has nothing to do personally with Ryan and you know, race or black and Mexican. I don't care about none of that. It's nothing to do with that. I just like the underdog, you know. I think it's Ryan's chance to do what he got to do, but I think he'll beat Tank? No. But who you want for? Ryan.
What do you think?
Like, does that make sense? Hey, like, fuck it. Don't worry about it. Okay, don't worry.
How do you think he does it, Ma? How do you think he does it?
I think Ryan can pull it off. Is that enough confidence? I mean, I think he can pull it off. But
how do you think he does it?
Is it the power?
It's going to be an accident. you remember when Danny Garcia knocked out David Morales? He closed his eyes and threw the left hook and knocked him out. It's going to be like that. If it happens. You know, but whatever, you know.
So, Jamal, are you thinking more about...
fans who love you and support you? Can't wait to see you back in the room.
Man, thank y'all for rocking with me for so long. Sorry I've been off. You know, it's part of life. It's part of... I'm a human being at the end of the day. I'm not just a boxer, you know, champion of the world. I have never turned down a fight. I'll fight my mandatory. I'll fight my mandatory and his mandatory.
Jamal, you were saying...
I'll get to y'all soon.
You were saying with Glenn, you know, you wish he would actually take it to the inside instead of the ropes. Is that how you would fight Benavidez?
Who asking this question?
Me. Oh. You mentioned it, I think, unless I misheard you, that you want Plant to keep it more inside and not on the ropes with Benavidez, but that's not a skill set.
I just think that like, no, it's not how I would fight him, because I'm David Benavidez's height. Like, you know, like, Caleb Plant is, like, shorter, so the little guy can't get like bullied. And if y'all see David bullying Caleb, then we got to get out of here, because that's what we planned on. Like, I don't think that Caleb Plant is gonna sit there and take that. But to conclude everything, man, thank y'all for rocking with me, man, for real. Like, boxing is like one of the hardest sports in the world. And I put my life on the line for everything I do. I might not be able to fight whenever y'all want me to, but I'm always going to fight and give y'all exactly what I have in my body. And David Benavidez, even if David loses this fight, I'll still fight him.
What about David Morales?
Is that toe-to-toe? Is that war? The style matchup?
What you mean?
Like, is that action fight? You know,
Nah, it's called, like, 1v1. Yeah, I'll fight him even if he loses this fight. I'll still give him a chance.
What about David Morales? Nobody's calling him out.
David Morales is a beast. I train with him every day. We work out every day. We're going to start sparring. I'll be sparring with him like on Monday or something. Like, he a beast though. Like, he's helping me. I'm helping him. He's softball too. Like, he switched back and forth. So I'm getting ready for Andrade's too. And I should be fighting Canelo soon. And if Golovkin wake up and take his stuff, I'll fight him too.
You still
sky's the limit. I'm the champ, like, for a reason. Y'all get the hang of it soon. Hey, so, love y'all, man. And I appreciate y'all for rocking with me, dog.
Appreciate you,
bro. Real, man.
Well, you deserve a champ.
Tim, does he go sleep first round?
What you mean?
Does Tim, when he faces your brother, is he going on the first round, second round, third round before he even gets in the ring?
when Tim fights my brother, Tim's gonna be he'll be waking up too.
Come on, Ellie.
All right. Good seeing you.